this.
Something hysterical. Hold on. Watch this.
Yeah, no.
Did you see the way that guy looked at you? This part's the best.
Definitely not.
Oh, yeah, just look at your face. Oh, don't worry. It's a working title. You know, I was thinking maybe retail slut or just slut whore. You thought the first video was bad. Boy, this one's gonna destroy you. What do you want from me? Oh, I think it's adorable that Wesley indulged you in a pity makeout. Oh, no, no. I don't even know how you... that wasn't what it looked like. Yeah, no shit, it's not. Because Wesley and I are getting back together. Wesley aware of this? He will be made aware. Look, Bianca, I've tried to be nice.
Have you?
So let me put this a little differently. I don't like people thinking of my ex-boyfriend hitting it with someone like you. The thing you have to understand is what happens in high school is gonna stay with us forever. Most people don't think that, but then again, most people are losers. People like me matter here. People like you will never matter. So stop messing it up for those of us who do. See you in there.
Oh, you think I'm-
scared of a little fire, huh?
You are dying. You are dying. You ruined my life. And now, I'm gonna ruin yours.
You could stay with my family. My parents already said it was okay. I heard about your mom. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You've always been really sweet to me. Even when I was so mean to you. And I couldn't be more sorry. So, if you want to play kick the can or something.
Aren't little kids anymore, Hannah.
I know that. But what do you say?
She was a bitch. Were we fake friends with her? Kinda.
Girls, party at my place. I'm sure you've heard of it. Caitlin, can you make sure you get an insert shot of them opening it?
Yep, on it.
Oh yeah, I'm doing a video about the party for my YouTube channel.
Well, wait, you're having a party on a Wednesday? On a school night?
Yeah, I can do that.
I am, dude.
Alright.
Well, yeah, we're in.
Ooh, Bianca, you have to have an actual invite to get in, and I only have a certain amount. But, if anything changes, I'll let you know. Problem solved.
Oh, hey. Look at that.
Wonderful.
I sent these pictures to some guy, and when I woke up the next morning, they were all over the internet. They were everywhere. Everyone had seen them. Everyone at school, and my mom, and my brother. So what happened? James wanted to find the guy who did it, but he really didn't know the story of the apartment building. There was a really big fight. He went over the balcony. Fuck him. Didn't do anything wrong. You know that, right?
You know, I really want to believe that. And I keep telling myself it was his choice. He would do it again in a heartbeat. I know he would. Because that's just who he was. That's who he is. Well, he's still alive. We just talked to him.